Welcome back to the channel. This is your host, the Aqua Chief. Today, we're going to do everything we can to get in and speak to the king. This is Supraland. Still trying to get my stuff back from the Blue Menace. Ooh. But here first. Cool. That's cool. So I have a theory that I got. Come on, keyboard. I'm pretty sure I got all the coins from that side. I should actually be able to get through this. Make it short. Oh, wait a second. I need a crystal. But you hear? And just like that. Maybe I need a red bone. Maybe there's something that I am missing that I could do now that I actually have my better equipment. Yeah, come on. Oh god, it's too hot. Wonder if there's anything I'm missing on that side though. Let's see what happens. So it doesn't seem like there's anything over here. So I still need 180 coins. So I think the only thing I'm going to need is another crystal going to the other socket. Oh, regen. I guess that's cool. So, how do I get out? Sucks that I had to do that, but I couldn't figure out any way to get getting actually out of that. Seems like I need a crystal. This is where we put the battery for that. Let's see what's this way. This is towards the volcano, so this is the next section. There was a battery back this way. Under here. Super set. Plus power. Oof. Oh god, I know what I need. I need that metal ball now. No, you need to get up here. Hmm. Come on, don't. There we go. There you go. There's that. Just knock it down here. That will send it to the launch pad, so I gotta now I can get my gun. So how do we get people projectiles? Oh, wait. Well, rude. Time to go see the king. Get into the castle. Shouldn't be too hard. Seemingly, I need to rot power. All I must do is find a way to open the door. Alrighty. There's a church from there to there. Yeah. Well then. Didn't know that would work.
a little harder.
I don't wanna. Oh god. Well, we gotta help the blue people. The blue menace. As they deserve to be called.